you just told me.
So I know that they're telling you that I was working with them from the very beginning. I was, like, talking to them because in the I don't even know how to begin it. Like, it's like you guys, in the beginning, you had Monwan, you had safety. I was floating. I had to make my safety. So I don't know what they've told you. I've told you they were going to do this. I told you they were going to come to you and try to start shit between us. And if they did, please just come to me and talk to me and I will tell you. I have told you guys everything. Every night we went to bed, I went to bed and I told you everything that they said to me or that they did.
You didn't tell us that you told them that Carson needs to go up.
I never said that to them. I never said that.
Well, they both said that.
That's a lie.
They both said that you were the first. You were totally on the deal that you had.
I always said that you were. I said that you were a threat. I never said to put you up.
And that he needs to go up. And you kept going back and forth to them saying that specifically.
I absolutely.
That's what they both said.
That's a lie. That is a lie. I did not. I've always said that you were a threat. I said, Carson's a threat. Clear. Because they already had you in their sights. They were like, Carson's a threat. And I was like, well, yeah, I can see why you would feel that way. Like, mm-hmm. I don't have any
power. Yeah, I know Carson's a threat. I had no power. But I'm not going to go.
You had safety.
Wait, when did I have safety?
When you had the Monwan hat.
For a week. Right. The first week.
Right. That's when we were in our final four. And just so you know, this is when Chris won HOH and they were kissing his ass. They weren't even letting me into their group whatsoever. This is when Chris was there and they knew that I was close with Chris. So they were like, oh, let's have a final four. I was like, okay.
That was the second week.
That was the second week. They never.
So you didn't feel like. So even though you had us who have clearly been protecting you on our end the whole time, you still felt it necessary
let me finish.
To go
there was no
and ask them to be a final four. When you've been in every alliance that I've ever been in.
There was no alliance.
We had an alliance.
I know. I'm talking about them. There was no alliance with them since. No name, no alliance. They never included me in anything. They never told me anything. That's why when I pulled Carson off the block and I had a conversation with Misha and Todrick in the hallway, and I literally told them, I was like, sorry, guys. Like, I even told Carson that I was up here. And I told you trying to make a deal with her, you know, because I knew I was going to be put on the block. If one of you pulled yourself down, she was going to put me on the block. She didn't want to make me
deal. We all were in the same boat. It's not just about you, Shayna. If she comes down, we all could be on the block.
And
it's not just about you protecting
yourself. And I knew that, but
what did
I do?
We're supposed to be protecting each other.
I know, Cynthia, and what did I do?
You've been playing both sides.
What did I do?
You've been playing both sides.
I took him down. What did I do? I took him down. I told him to go eat shit. And she even said that to me in the hallway. She goes, well, you drew your lines. She goes, so there's no conversation to be had. Can you click it up? They're listening. Can you click the other? Yeah, she's right at the door. So I like, okay. I let you guys have your privacy in the bathroom. Can I have my privacy with them?